Hi there. In this video, we're going to talk about the largest breed of dog in the world. The Great Dane is widely considered to be the tallest dog breed, with some individuals standing at over 3 feet tall at the shoulder. These gentle giants can weigh up to 200 pounds. Despite their size, they're known for being friendly, affectionate, and great with children. Another large breed is the English Mastiff, which can also weigh up to 200 pounds. They have a thick, wrinkly coat and a distinctive, droopy face. The Tibetan Mastiff is also a large breed, with males weighing up to 160 pounds. They were originally bred in Tibet to guard livestock and homes. Finally, the Irish Wolfhound is another tall breed, with some individuals standing at over 3 feet tall. They were originally bred in Ireland for hunting wolves, hence their name. So, there you have it. The Great Dane is typically considered the largest breed of dog, but there are several other breeds that come close in size.